Alright, hello everybody, and Subnautica, here we are, once again, on our door. Get into this. Oh wow, it's PB my hand. I just want to say it was a big stack of iced tea. That's not really important to this stream. I just want to say it's a big ass stack of iced tea right there. So, anyways, I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. All I remember is that the thing exploded. So, woo! We got a PB!
Seconds.
Seconds. Okay.
Thank you. is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read?
Over.
Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships. They run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.
Seek fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing. seconds. Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Vital signs stabilizing. Seconds. 30 seconds.
Just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad, how many of you, I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out.
What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR, and I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
The Sea Glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't want us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA. PDA data. Local scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
probably just need flex. Where's the standard of two team? Okay, which I can just pull off the map. So.
Thank you.
30 seconds. Fluid intake. Vital signs stabilizing. Thank you.
Thank you.
New creature discovered. readings in this region are sparse, the Aurora's radioactive fallout will have devastating effects on the alien ecosystem if not contained within the next 24 hours.
This is Sunbeam. You know Aurora. We're from a little transgov on the far side of Andromeda, and we have a saying there. There's no bad without the good, no good without the bad. Sounds like you tasted a bunch of the former, but that only means you're overdue a whole lot of the latter. Might just be we're it. We're scanning for somewhere to park. We'll be in touch when we find it. Sunbeam out.
Today. We'll be back live with Simonica again. We'll be back live again with Simonica. So I'm getting some sidetracked. So if I killed that thing, yes, I killed him. So anyways, we'll be back with Simonica.